Alright, what's up guys? We're doing Ancestors, the Humankind Odyssey. Played this in the past a few times. Got pretty far, almost beat it. But today what I want to do is just kind of start solo without like a big tribe. So, let's see, we can do I don't know what to name my. Let's see, we can name it. I don't even know what should we name it. Let's see. Because they start out as apes. So let's see. We'll do. We'll do custom. I really want to start out there because that's a really good spot, but there always seems to be that tiger that shows up there. So we'll do hidden waterfall oases, and we're going to do solitary species, confirm, and we'll do a male. All right, so there's all our specs. We're going to do solitary because I want to try it solo and kind of gather my clan up. I like gathering them. I think it's kind of a cool concept, you know. The only thing that sucks is I usually use my elders to go explore. But the only reason I use the elders is to go explore. I think we'll move to, as soon as I can, I'll move to Under the Cliff Oasis. I'll get all my stuff up, make a couple weapons, and then I'll go to the Under the Cliff one. Because I hate starting out there because it's that tiger might attack you right away, and it kind of sucks while you're looking at stuff. So once I can kind of start making weapons and stuff, I'll probably move there. Just me. Let's see. Okay, so we'll grab this first, look at it. There's already one right there, see? Looks like it's another male. to check them out. Actually, well, let me get some of these first. So I can get a, kind of another male. So I'm not just stuck with one, you know what I mean? Okay. Just always love this game. It's, you know, it's a brilliant game. It's I like how you have to make weapons and you have to make. I really like that. I gotta find a female real quick, though, too. My goal is to find. Just me, I gotta go find people. I started a solo. I have nobody in my clan, it's just me. I found somebody, there's somebody right over there. Let's see, there's one right there. And it looked like there was, oh, there's a female there too. And a female there. Shit, they're all over the place on this. Shit, I got my clan right, damn. All right. Give you a bunch right away. Oh. Let's see. I should have the dexterity thing. No. I gotta start checking shit out now. Alright, let me. I heard it was tough, but I didn't know it was kinda like this. Let's go get a couple, grab a couple, at least one. Where was that female at? Oh, right there. I know there was a male somewhere, too. Oh, there's a female, and there's another one. Shit, they're all over the place. Look at all these. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's four just right. Hold up, there's one right over here. I think I'm hungry. I think that's what that means. Or thirsty. I don't know what that means. What are you? I don't know what that means. Poisoned, maybe? Alright, let's see. It might be poisoned. So... I think it's poison, that's what I think it is. Over here. Let's see if I can do it now. Oh yeah, but I don't have a... I don't have any kids. I got all these, now I gotta crack them open. I mean, shit, I can't crack them open, can I? Son of a bitch, this is tough. Okay, let me go find another one, see if I can help them. Or I could do this. Hold up, let me go. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. That's that one. Okay, so yeah, that's the one that I think is poisoned. Hopefully we can find one that's just kind of scared, so... If I can find one that's scared, then that'll add at least a female, then I can get a couple kids. I think he's thirsty. She's thirsty. I think that's what that means. Okay. Oh. Okay, so that cures broken bone. Shit! Damn. Anything. I can't even get... Son of a bitch, this is tough. If I could just switch my hands, that's all I need, is just to switch, be able to crack shit open. Unless she's hungry. She might be hungry. Let me grab one of these. I think she's poisoned, but let me see. He's bleeding. Right? Yeah, yeah, he's bleeding. Okay, so you're not gonna take that. Okay, so here, hold up. Let me do this. Thank you. Okay, so I got him because he's bleeding. Come here, dude. Wait, you don't want this? It says he's bleeding. Unless he's got a broken arm. Does he have a broken arm? Alright, he might have a broken arm. That's easy if he's got a broken arm. I'll just get one of these. Getting all pissed off at me too. Shit. I was like, damn, dude. Just trying to help, bro. Alright? Alright, let's see if he'll take this. There you go. Nice. So come on, dude. Let's go. You and me, bro. We're gonna conquer this shit. Welcome to the settlement. It's not much, but I call it home. Where are you, dude? Come on. You're okay, dude. You're overreacting a little, don't you think? A broken bone still. Okay, so check this out. We'll run over here. Dude, come on, you're fine. Let's go. He's like, oh, I'm coming. Coming with me. I didn't tell you to follow me. Come on. Okay. So I got one. Didn't give me any neurological points or whatever they're called. Neurons. Alright, come on, dude. Alright, you chill there. I'm gonna go check these dudes out. Let's see. I can't remember what that one needed. Because I got two females. Should I have more? That one's poisoned. One was poisoned and one was thirsty, I thought. Right? And I thought there was something that you can do. Let me see what these give you. Nothing. Okay. What does this give you? This, I thought one gave you poison resistance. That's broken bones. Maybe the only one that I thought was poisoned has a broken bone. Let me go check it out. Because it looked like it was rubbing its hand as well. Unless they're hungry. So confused. She's hungry. Okay, so this one's hungry. Cool. That's easy. We can get her some food. It's right over there. As long as I can get a couple kids, then I'll be all right. The neuron things will go. All right, cool. She's a female too. Nice. Come on. Cool. Let's go. Two more, I thought, right? Or is there just one more? One. Two more. Yeah, there's two more. Looks like both females. Something to drink. All right, I'm pumped now that I got female. All right, let's go. Come on. Give birth. Skip this. Ooh, and he's got a... And she's pregnant. Let's give birth again. Okay, cool. Should have a little bit. That's good. We'll take it. So I gotta unlock this. There we go. That's what I wanted. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Sleep until daytime. I can't remember what the other one was. One's poisoned. I don't know what the other one was. Thirsty, maybe? I think it was thirsty. Let me go grab some basalt real quick, because that's a lot easier to... Alter this here in case it breaks. See? I think I'm hitting it too hard. I can usually do it pretty good, so I'm gonna try with some. That's what it was. I think it's harder if you hit basalt with basalt. Go grab her now. I think they're both females. Let's see. Oh shit, there's three of them. I thought there was only two. Shit. Oh, my God. Cool. Let's go. I think the other one was thirsty, so we'll grab another coconut. This sucker right here, we can use that to eat later. Okay, so now the mail. Let me go grab him real quick. Whew. Oh, here we go. Okay, man, it's all right. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Just the storm. Oh. What does she need? I thought this was water. Doesn't need drink? That's what pisses me off, that you jump all weird and shit. Like, I would have totally made that on any other game. Come on. I don't think it's food, but we'll see. Oh, it is food. Nice. Well, if I'd have known she needed food a while ago, she was holding her head like she was needing water. Guys, I got two new people. Dodge and woo. Okay. I'm gonna couple those guys together. Okay, so app. And who is this guy? Okay, cool. So we'll go to him. And where's App? Who's App? Come here. Yeah. All right. So now switch to Nodge. Damn it, she's tough. I think if you give birth, you can give birth to all. I think. Let's see. Yes. Okay. Okay, so who am I? I'm Wum. So I have Lut and Ya. Who is this? Lut? Okay, come here, you little shit. You're coming with me. Lut? And who's this little dude? So he's not mine. So I need to go find my other one. Not that one, the other one. Where's the other baby?
Baby! Where are you?
I like to pair them with their own kids. It just makes it a lot easier to... I don't know why. It's just something I like doing. Alright, here's Nodge. Should be all of them, because I think you can only hit 1, 2, 3, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then me is 6, 2, 4, 6, so that's all you can have. I mean, you can have, I think you can have up to 6 elders as well, but we're good. Let's see if there's any more. I don't think there's any more. I think that's all I can have, right? Yeah, that's it. cool. And I got, well, two with spontaneous mutations. While moving, that's what I wanted, too. So we're at a good spot, guys. Let me rest for a little bit. Water and food. Okay, so we're good on the food now. What do I need now? Can't be sleep. Oh, it's more water. Alright, now... Okay, now we got our clan going, guys. That was tough trying to do it solo. Starting out with nobody, I had to go get them all. It was tough. Because when you start out with no babies, it's kind of... hard to get those neurons and shit. We got it though. Kind of pissed about that one. All she needed was food. I thought she was like poisoned or thirsty. I thought I'd have brought her food a while ago and had her, but only thing that's gonna suck, guys, is we got no elders, so we'll have to conquer our fear, but that's okay. I usually go over that way, over there, first. There's a couple snakes over there and stuff that you can kind of practice on. Making weapons now, so grab my basalt chopper. No, there we go. Okay. And I'll put the weapons over here. Just sucks going. My next goal is to go over to that oasis. That's the one of the best spots. But I kind of want to wait until my guys can defend themselves, because it's tough getting there. And if somebody gets attacked by a snake or something, then I gotta go and defend them, you know. Just suck. Maybe I'll go there first. Set up the camp. And then bring them. I might do that. Because it's a little easier to get to the, like, I can do it and then get the meteorite and then head back. Because the other one's a lot closer than this is to the meteorite. Hope it's a fish. Nope. Crawfish. That's okay though. I think it'll still give me a bad tummy. Yeah, it'll give me a tummy ache. I think he's tired. No. Maybe that's hungry. I think that's hungry. No, it's not hungry. And this sucks too, because usually the elders are good about not getting stung, you know. Grab some more coconuts. Mm-hmm. Here and explore. Let's run this way. Salt right there. Cool. So, now where do we want to go? Maybe I'll go right there. I know that there's some gators over there. Gator. I thought that was a snake. My fear. So usually I go this way with. With an elder, so I don't ever have to worry about it. But that's okay. Well, you can conquer the fear, it's no biggie. I think this is called like the small swamp, if I'm correct. Well, the big swamp. So the other one's the small swamp. Salt. Cut this shit up because I want that bone. There's my stick. All right, let's go. If you eat it, the more you eat it, the more you can get that thing to where you can eat meat. The ability. Come here, bitch. Gas. Get back here.
Yeah, you better leave.
Where's my chopper? There it is. Better head back because I want to save this bone. I don't want to get attacked by anything else. Yeah, I'm gonna head back. Ooh, freaking snake, man. Watch this. Oh. should have a bunch of stuff because I killed. Got a lot of shit. Using a tool will increase. Cool, that's what I wanted. So I got this one. Nice. Okay. Have the capacity to automatically mimic and intimidate. Cool. What is this one? Detect more distant. Okay. Cool. Whoa. I think I'll switch to somebody too, because I don't want his stuff to permanently go down, so. They need a lot of sleep, too. Okay, so he needs water. Get you some water, bro. And this is my favorite. This is Nodge, which is John backwards. So, he's my favorite. I don't want him to get old. He'll probably, when I go to the other place, I'll probably skip a generation, and then he'll be my main one that goes off and explores and moves camps. Because that's a good camp to have, but under the rock cliff oasis or whatever it is. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to somebody else. Let's see. Who is this? I guess I'll switch to him. His name is That's his name. He probably needs more sleep. That's his name. See? That's hilarious. Yeah, it's over here. suppose I could probably do the meteor right now, but I really don't. I really want to wait kind of till I go to the other place. Or till I'm ready to leave, anyways, I should say. So how do I see what my goals are? That's what I want. I think it's in here. Hungry, scared, poisoned, injured. So thirsty must be the other one. I guess you can't see him. That's weird. Okay. I know what I'm gonna go do. Watch this. I'm gonna go grab another bone really quick. Grab this. I don't have to make it while I'm out and get attacked by a frickin' tiger. So let's see, where is this sucker at? He's usually like right over here. Really, can you be tired somewhere else, dude? Come on, there's no dead branches anywhere around here. Oh, there's some. gonna run back to the camp because I'm getting tired. I need my other guy. Where is he? Because I think that's Nod. So let's see who this is. One. That's who I need. Guys, after this saves, alright, I'm gonna exit out of here and let me know if you wanna see some more episodes. Like and subscribe. Yeah, we'll see you next time.